More convincing proof of the amazing and rapid progress of aviation you wouldn't want, I'm sure, than this demonstration at Baltimore today. J. Carl Bauer and Lewis Huber went to work in their spare time to construct this poor man's dream, a plane propelled by bicycle pedals. It's a momentous occasion. All aviation stops to watch. Did someone say they laughed at the Wright brothers? Well, this pair will try again to maybe make a bicycle out of airplane parts.